My name's Kevin, Professor Testa from Group Ashe Capoeira, and we're here celebrating our 10-year anniversary of Capoeira in Victoria. I came over with another Capoeira teacher about 10 years ago. Sometimes there'd be nobody in the academy, and you know, you'd be in a cold room and training by yourself. And for the people who would show up the next time, they would always get it the worst because you know, you'd want to take it out on them and make them train really hard. But we stuck with it, and coming from a very mature Capoeira environment, back in those days, I was a lot tougher on the students because I wanted to create what I had essentially left behind very quickly. And so about 5 years ago, we moved into this building, which was just next door, so it was an easy move, and opened up the gym, and now we have this beautiful 12,000-foot facility to train in and do a lot of cross-training with weights and other things. So it's been really great.
The word ashe means positive energy. It's a type of energy that you you don't just hear about it, but you also feel. Most people in Capoeira, they feel that when they're in the hall. They feel the energy coming into them when they're singing, when they're playing the instruments. And it's a very special type of energy. Not a type of energy that you'll find any other place, right? And ashe, that's what ashe means. That's what the name, part of the name of our group is, Ashe Capoeira.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Let's all get hit on the violin, everybody.
Thank you. cidade brilha. Que mora na água, não tá em extinção de cor, e toda a cidade é do Oxum.
Eu vou navegar nas ondas do mar, eu vou navegar. Do dia de feira tem feijão de cor, assim minha